Good day, everyone. You are welcome to today's tutorial. I'm Emmanuel Adaviruku. Today, I want to show you how to convert Shapefile to KML in QGIS. The question is, what is Shapefile and what is KML? Let's go online. I want to show you something about Shapefile. See, Shapefile is a geospatial vector data format developed by S3. And it's for geographic information system software. So it's a format we use to save our vector data. So that is what we meant by shapefile. Then what is KML? KML stands for Keyhole Markup Language, and it is a file format used to display geographic data in an Earth browser such as Google Earth. So it's also a format, but it's used to display geographic data that you can open in a browser, web browser like Google Earth. So let's now go to, having known this, let's go to our QGIS interface. Here I have this data, a road feature called Ingawa Ruruma Road. Now, what we want to do is to convert it. It's in shapefile format. We want to convert it to KML. To do that, as you have loaded it into your QGIS interface, right-click the layer, and you see export, then you see save feature as, click on that, then it will ask you where do you want to save the feature. So in this case, but before then, see this format. Originally it's in S3 shapefile, so we want to save it in KML. So you click here and change it to this keyhole markup language, KML. So you have changed it to KML, then you navigate to the folder where you want to save this very data. So let's wait for it a bit. Okay, so I want to save it here as Ruruma Ingawa Ruruma Road KML2, for example. So you click on save. So all other things you can leave it as default. Then if you want to open it after saving it, you can check this to open it on the interface after you have done it. Then you click on OK. So the process will run and create. So in few seconds it will be done. So it's successful. The task is completed now, and it has been added to our layer, which is this. Now to confirm it, you go back to that file where you save it, and we save it as Ruruma. This is it, Ingawa Ruruma Road KML2. So what to do now is to open it by double clicking it. When you double click it, the Google Earth will automatically open it. Google Earth will open it and take you straight to where that feature belongs to. Okay, so this is the route we've saved, and if you look at it, this is Ingawa Ruruma roads. So this is how to convert shapefile to KML and open it in Google Earth. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.